What desserts do you have?
Mango ice cream with nuts and raisins.
Great. I'll have that and a glass of skim milk, and then the lamb vindaloo. Thanks. I have my dessert first.
Well, this movie was fantastic. I definitely wasn't expecting the ending.
Mm-hmm.
But tell me a little bit about filming in New York City and just the vibe you guys got.
Yeah, I mean, I've always loved New York, and I hadn't had the chance to spend such a long period of time as I did working on this. So, first of all, it was just great to be in New York because I love it as a city, and I love the people, and I love the atmosphere and the vibe. But more so that, you know, New York's a character in this film. This film, if it was set in New York and shot somewhere else, it wouldn't be the same film. It's so vital, and it's so great that we got to live in the city that you're working in and work in places that are actual locations. You know, we shot at NYU, we shot at the Oak Room and Central Park and all these places that are in the film. It wasn't sort of, you know, we only had, I think, a couple of weeks of studio work for interiors, and everything else was sort of real.
Yeah.
And no, you can touch things and see things and experience them as opposed to just being on a set.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it must have been really difficult to make out with Rob.
One of the challenges of the film, yes.
Of course.
One of the many.
You have to take it, you know. It's all a part of the character. Just do it for the movie. So how was it working with him?
Great. Such a great, just nice, funny, really funny guy. And we shared equal amounts of passion for this film, so that made it so much better because we spent a lot of time not just getting to know each other, which helps,
yeah,
but also getting to know our characters together, of just talking about, you know, not necessarily reading through a scene line by line, but talking about the scene and talking about the character's relationship. And, you know, because when you're talking about it with somebody else, things about your character might come up, pop into their head, or vice versa, that you hadn't thought about. So by the time we got to set, it was just sort of, every day was just so natural and sort of organic and didn't feel like we were reading lines. It just felt like I was sort of reacting off him. And
what?
So this is the whole playful, you get me all wet part, right?
Why make it sound cheap?
It is cheap. I've seen this scene 100 times. You know what? You know what never happens in this scene, though? Tyler, who doesn't really go to school. Tyler, who doesn't really care about his job.
Huh?
Nope. Bye.
So, were you finished rapping with Lost? Are you finished taping that?
No, we've got, I think about 6 or 7 weeks left.
Okay, so you're gonna fly back. Is it in Hawaii too?
Yeah. I'm not sure when I work next, but yes, back to Hawaii. Nearly done, it's weird.
Tell me a little bit about working with Pierce.
Working with Pierce, I mean, we only had really one, we only had one scene together, which was a great scene, though. It was dinner scene, which is the first time I meet him. And it's a fun scene because I'm sort of stuck in the middle between these two characters who have such a interesting, conflicting relationship, and I'm just in the middle of it all trying to sort of navigate their emotional ups and downs. But Pierce is, he's lovely, he's so charismatic, and he's kind of one of those people that walks into a room and the room just sort of lights up, you know, it's just an air about him, so to speak. But yeah, he's amazing in the film. Tough role, and he does a great job.
That's excellent. And so once you wrap with Lost, what's next for you?
Meeting on stuff right now, actually, and, you know, to go when we wrap. And I've got another film coming out, an animated film I did, which was a lot of fun, at the end of the year, or towards the end of the year. It's Guardians of the Gahul that Zack Snyder directed. And we're all owls, which was really cute and fun. So
that's awesome.
Although it's not much of a cute movie. It's quite adult and interesting, actually, the subject matter. So.
Oh, cool. We look forward to it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It was nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Apologize.
God, your middle name is Keats? God, your parents are pretentious as hell.
I better apologize.
Never!
Apologize.
I'd rather eat monkeys.
Oh, God. Not the plan.